If you don't have an emergency fund, you're living on the edge. Life is unpredictable. Furnaces break, cars need repairs, and unfortunately, people can lose their jobs. So try to put away at least 3 months' worth of living expenses as liquid savings. On an even more serious note, family members can get sick or become disabled, and unfortunately, people die unexpectedly. So medical, disability, and life insurance are important ways to protect your family and your finances.